Okay, so now to begin with, here in a pan, I have 2 tablespoons of coriander seed, 1 tablespoon of mustard seed, 1 tablespoon of cumin seed, 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seed, and 1 tablespoon of black pepper. So now, let's mix them all together and roast really well until a nice aroma. As you can see now you can already start hearing the cracking sound. That's what we need. As you can see the mustard seed and everything started cracking, and you can already start get a nice aroma. So that's what we need. Keep a nice good mix for another 1 or 2 minutes, and then we shall turn off the fire. Alright, perfect. Now it's done. Let's turn it off and let it cool down before we start blending. So now all our dry ingredients is already cooled down. So what I'm going to add here is, I'm just going to add 2 red chili. And then next I'm going to add about 6 dry chili which I've already soaked in hot water for about 1 hour. Next I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of yogurt. And finally I'm just going to add about 50 ml of tamarind water. Blend them all together. 3 tablespoons of ghee. 1, 2, and 3. Once it's hot, I'm just going to add a bit of curry leaves. I'm going to add our blended paste in. Just like that. Now, let's cook our paste until the raw smell is gone and until the oil separates. So now while cooking, I'm going to add about 2 teaspoons of salt. 1, 2. And then I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of brown sugar. 1.5. Perfect. Let's keep a nice good mix. Finally, while our paste is still cooking, let's add our mushrooms in. Now let's keep a good mix and let's put our mushrooms in there. At this point, I'm just going to add about 1/4 cup of water. Let our mushroom cook for about 6 to 8 minutes.